Now, he has actually two things that you do for your clients that nobody actually has done it before you started. I think the first thing is that you somehow like give free trial, something like that, hearing aid.
Yes, I believe we are the first starting the program called free trial for 20 days at home. Okay, before our program, a lot of customer, when they buy hearing aid, they just bought it, and a lot of them actually don't use it because it's too loud, too noisy, and they put inside the drawer. So we don't want that to happen. That's why we started a program. You don't have to buy. You bring the hearing aid back home. You try first. Okay, 20 days free of charge. If you don't like it, you return. So we want to make sure customer make a right decision, an informed decision. So we started the program free 20 days trial for them.
Yeah, my mother benefited from that. She took two sets, I think. One set was not fitting, and then returned and took another set. And at the end, she preferred the more advanced set, of course,
Hopefully, she like it.
she's an avid Facebook addict, so she used it to connect the phones to the hearing aid. So anyway, that was good. The second thing is that you do something like an insurance thing, right, for your hearing aid.
Yeah, we call it a product protection plan.
Ah,
That is
product
based on our
protection.
experience. We have a customer who purchased a hearing aid, very expensive, one pair 20,000. But 1 week later, the old man came back and told us he accidentally dropped the hearing aid and damaged it. 20,000 gone, you know. So it's kind of painful. Another customer actually took out EPF money to buy hearing aid.
EPF money to buy hearing aid.
Yes, a rather young customer, 40 plus only, a salesperson with one pair of customized, very small hearing aid into the ear. Also, about 2 weeks' time, he lost one of the unit and he decided not to use anymore. So it's very painful. So we decided, and of course, thank you, Ren Ren, with your help, we started this product protection plan that free of charge to customer. Within first year, if they accidentally damage or lost the hearing aid, lose the hearing aid, they get a replacement free of charge.
So basically, if they lost damage or spoil the hearing aid accidentally lah, or being robbed of the purse and all that kind of thing, they get a free hearing aid from you.
Yes.
This is like buying a kantil,
It's like insurance.
total lost it, and bro, do I give you a new kantil? Okay, that makes sense, right?
Yeah, we just want our customer to have peace of mind, especially children buying for their elderly parents. Sometimes they just worried their parents may, lose a hearing aid, So peace of mind for them, at
Right.
least for the first year.